This box is so covered in labels. This box, if it didn't have labels, you would probably be able to see, and you probably can see on the side. This is my Geek box, riddled with labels. This is my Geek box, I believe, for June 2018. We're going to get this opened up. If you guys want a selection of Geek-related goodies, whether it be t-shirts, collectibles, and more, Geek box, my Geek box, is the box for you. You can also follow them on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and YouTube. There's the other side of the box. This side much more pristine. This side is a little bit more, but it's just got a window. But yeah, everything on the top just riddled with labels. Moving along, let's grab our knife here, Kniffy Old Red. We'll go ahead and cut the box seal on the front. I think that's the only, unless probably, you know what, I'm not taking any chances. I'm gonna cut the tape on the Waybill label here, the tracking label. I'm just going to cut that to make sure that that's not going to prevent me from opening this up. And let's proceed with doing that. Opening up the box flap. Inside, we've got ourselves some packing pillows. I don't believe that was one of the intended items to be inside. They just simply put that in there to prevent anything inside from sloshing around. I'm just making up words. Hey, look what we got here. We have ourselves an Iron Man BioWorld Europe cap. It's a snapback cap, Jack. There's the underside right there. Yellow, of course, yellow and red, the primary colors for Iron Man. A very nice embossed, stitched Iron Man head there on the top, or on the front. Very bright colored cap. I love the color here. It's almost like a nice burgundy color. Now, I'm sure it's blasphemy, but when I would wear this hat, I would likely break I don't know if this would be the snap, this would be like the rim of the hat. I would likely bend that. I know that's blasphemy. Most people nowadays like their hats completely flat, but I am of the variety that, you know, if I was wearing this hat, I would be breaking, so I'd get myself a nice little curve. Let me know down below, by the way, how you display with your hats. How do you wear your hats? I guess that would be probably a better question than how do you display. How do you wear your hats? Do you wear them flat or do you curve them? Be curious to know down below. What else do we have in here? Oh, we have a t-shirt. It's a very colorful t-shirt. We've got Lamageddon, or Lamageddon, I guess, depending on how you pronounce it, to the Apocalypse. Okay. Lots of colors, though. I don't really know the reference, though. If anybody knows what this shirt references to, I would be very curious. The Lamageddon 2. Very cool looking t-shirt, though. These looks like zombie llamas. I would not picture really llamas to be the most one of the... If you were to pick like a species on this planet Earth as one of the more dangerous variety of animals you would want to stay clear of, I'd probably say like hyenas, anacondas, lions, tigers, bears, oh my. I may not probably say a llama. We also got a card in here too, but we won't look at the card just yet. I guess the other contents are an ice cube tray featuring classic Marvel characters. I see the Thing. I don't really know what that is. I'm going to open this up. Unless it says on the back. No, it does not, but it comes to us from iCup. I've got a variety of these. I must have a whole drawer full of themed ice cubes. Okay, so I'm guessing this is probably the Hulk. Thing, Hulk. Hulk, Thing. Captain America. Of course, his shield. Iron Man, another Iron Man, and Captain America's shield. That's what it looks like on the inside. Gives you a little bit of a better idea. I suppose you really don't necessarily need to use this for ice cubes. You could really put, I guess, chocolate in there. You could put Jell-O in there. I mean, and it is like a silicone tray, so it should be fairly easy to pop it out. Pretty cool, though. I always keep saying to myself, the same question. I gotta make use of these. I have a whole drawer of them. Why don't I do something with them? Have a party, for example. Have a themed party. Maybe we're going to all sit down and watch all the Avengers movies. or we're going to watch like all the Marvel movies. That might take a longer than just a day, but I could have like a themed party, for example, and I could use the ice cubes here. I'm actually having a party today. I don't know if you know this. I'm having a party today. I'm probably going to have an, if I'm judging by the hair on my wrist here, it would probably be in about an hour and a half's time. Don't worry, we're going to rush through this video. We're just giving you a heads up. This is the Suicide Squad Pixel. I have never heard of these. There's the back of the box. Comes to us from, I guess, SD Toys. SD Toys Merchandising. www.sd-toys.com. Perhaps there were more than just the Joker. I don't know. And where is my knife? Oh, my knife's over here. Oof, don't want to be losing knives. It's the last thing I want. That's just asking for trouble. Okay, so we're going to open up the flap. Never successfully open these without ripping the flap. And then we've got Joker inside. I don't think he does anything. If you're somebody that's looking for him to do something, I don't think he does anything. Although it does look like his head opens up. Maybe? No, I guess not. That would involve me probably breaking it. Doesn't it look like it's supposed to open? Doesn't it look like there's a seam? It seems to me I'm wrong. Yeah, I can't seem to open it. I don't think he has any sort of poseability whatsoever. Basically, what you see is what you get. Sort of a Minecraft, like, I guess, design for the Joker here. Paint is, for the most part, pretty good. You've got the laughing smile on the one hand. On the other hand, you've got the various card facings, the card suits, I suppose. And get some art printing on the front, the tattoo prints. There's his face. Yeah, pretty cool. Doesn't do much. Doesn't do anything, in fact, and still don't know what's going on with the seam. But not bad. Not too bad. And then the last thing we had inside was a card insert, which probably will tell us everything that we're getting inside. I don't know if I would say that the My Geek Box entitlement or title of this box would be Lamageddon. It says Lamageddon 2. And then on the back side, for June, we've got the My Geek Box exclusive Lamageddon t-shirt, the Joker Pixel figure, Captain America Civil War snapback, which I happen to get an Iron Man. You know what? I think I have a Captain America kicking around somewhere, and a Marvel Ice Cube tray. Don't forget to check out our VIP hub to check out the benefits you are entitled to. And also, there's a competition. To enter, there's a few simple steps. Take a picture of this month's box and simply tag it using hashtag MyGeekBoxJune. And we'll pick one winner from social, that being Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. It's really that simple. The winner will get a 20-pound voucher to spend on the site. There's the hashtags, by the way, at MyGeekBox and hashtag MyGeekBox if you want to follow them on social media. Today we were having a look at the MyGeekBox for June. I don't think I'll probably entitle it Lamageddon 2. Maybe I will, I don't know. Maybe I'll just put MyGeekBox June. A little behind the scenes, that's what I've decided. I think I'm going to go just MyGeekBox June. Watch me just drastically change it altogether. Just put like saltine crackers. I mean, well, saltine crackers, that has nothing to do with anything that just happened in this video. Yeah, I know, I just decided to call it saltine crackers. We're going to do some more unboxings on this channel, this rather small channel of mine. I think it's actually got about 7,000 videos. Can you imagine? 7,000 times, and all the other times that I've deleted videos by mistake, 7,000 times this guy's been talking. That's a long time. You would add up all the minutes. Those minutes would wrap around this planet. No, it doesn't work. It doesn't work with that unit of measurement. Can't really measure minutes by distance. I guess you could, but you'd have to gauge how long it would take one person to take a single step, time that. That's math that I don't even want to try to work out in my head. Paper, maybe, not in my head. If you guys haven't had a chance to hit that little subscribe button down below, you're probably looking at it right now. You see that? Still looking at it, aren't you? Yeah, look at it. It just says subscribe. What does it do? Well, what it does is when you hit that little subscribe button, that means that when new videos are coming onto this channel, not 100% granted, but at least you'll know. That's pretty good. You can also hit that bell notification. It's right there. A lot of people are saying that nowadays, aren't they? Yeah, hit that little bell notification. But 100% guarantee money back. No money will be transferred during this, but you can also head over to the main page, scroll down the section that says videos. That will 100% guarantee you, no money back guarantee, that all the videos that I've posted, you'll find there. So if there's anything that you may have missed along the way, feel free to check it out. Just give it a gander. Just kind of open these, click on it, and enjoy the spectacle. See if there's any videos that you may have missed along the way. As always, guys, thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.